Okay, Paige is going to make an announcement.
Okay, hello everybody. Welcome to the Elementary Spring Concert. I wanted to make a really quick announcement and say that the National Honor Society is having a bake sale right now. So after the concert, if you want to bid on some awesome goodies that the NHS people made, go ahead. We are ending bidding at 7:25 p.m. right before the middle school and high school concert. To raise money for Neighbor to Neighbor. Thank you.
So good evening, everybody. Thank you for taking the time to be here for our spring concert. This is a super exciting evening. We're showcasing a whole bunch of songs that the kids have been working on, reaching those music learning targets. We're gonna start with the second and third grade. They have a gig this week. They got a big show on Thursday. It's called Character Matters 2. And so they're going to start the concert with a song. And what's the title of the song? I Don't Want to Be a Bully. And so this is a little preview for what they're going to perform on Thursday morning in the multipurpose room at 10 a.m. and everyone is invited. And so without further ado, what I'd like you guys to do while you're gonna sing your song, and the fourth and fifth graders, could you quietly go that way, come down and grab your violin and your bow. That's it, just your violin and bow. Okay, please stand up. But stay alert because you're gonna be coming back soon. Violinists, go around this way, Grady. Go around this way. Our violinists have been working not only on reading music, the standard notation, but also learning how as a string instrument player to read tablature. So that is a different form of notation. So they're learning how to do open string, first fret, second fret, etc. So we also take pride in doing like really cool songs. So we have three to showcase for you: Star Wars, Hallelujah, and the Titanic song.
Thank you. turn and face the front. Take a bow, two, three. Nice work. Now, what I'd like you to do, you all look so amazing. Would you please come down off the risers and go that way? Please put your violin and bow in a safe place. Please grab your recorder and ukulele and come back. So now, the fourth and fifth graders will showcase a very famous and necessary song. It's the Happy Birthday song on the recorder. So we've gone on and we've gotten really comfy with both hands. So we have low D, low E, F sharp, blah, blah, blah. It's like really amazing. And then on their ukulele, they have procured several more chords and they're able to sing or play Somewhere Over the Rainbow. We're gonna start with recorder. So please put your ukulele down next to you. Please put your recorder, or I'm sorry, your ukulele down next to you. Okay, get ready, low D. How many fingers?
Six.
Six. Squeeze those holes nice and tight. Good tone, always good tone. If you don't have good tone, that's why parents don't like this instrument. Ready? You look amazing. No worries. Sit for a second. I will get sanitizer. James, I got one in the music room. I wonder if you can hear me if I walk all the way into my room. Now that, okay, do you want me to sanitize it? Here I go. See if you can hear me. This is an exciting solution to the problem. We're gonna walk into the music room. Now I am on a microphone, so don't say anything. Here I go. Coming back with my sanitizer. Great job, National Honor Society. Oh, so now are we all good? Oh, so I can play too now, because it's sanitized. Wait, Junie, come tell the joke.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
Because!
Yeah! Okay, this is a testament to our musicians here. Anything can happen, and you guys were just like all chill. That really rocks. Okay, happy birthday. So everyone's good? Cool. Got to solve problems in this world. Okay, ready? Stand up. Six fingers. Could you hear me all the way in the music room? So I have to tell a story about a wireless microphone. So I was teaching in Chicago, and my lead for Annie Get Your Gun was not feeling well. And so she ran into the back room, and she ended up bleh, and her microphone was on. So the whole audience got to hear it. It was fun. Okay, here we go. Happy birthday. George, jump up there, and Calvin, jump up there. I would like the second and third, or I'm sorry, no, didn't you get that, but third grade, please join them, grab your ukulele and your recorder. Okay, come down safely, quickly, grab your perfectly tuned ukulele. Okay, And can you fit through the garbage cans? Ukulele recorder, third grade. K-1-2, we have two songs. You okay? You're good? Okay, thanks, Anya. Two songs and then we'll have all you join us. Okay? Okay, please put your ukulele down next to you. The first song is Recorder, Ode to Joy. Here's a B, two, ready, and. Up and join you. safely and carefully. I tried to move people so that all of your parents can see each of you. So, Monica, can you see Emily?
No, that's okay.
Is that no?
I can't. It'll be all right.
Well, come over.
I have to, it's fine.
Okay. Emily, could you step down and switch places with Natalie, please? Okay, please put your ukulele down. Don't grab anything. Just stand there and look pretty. Don't grab your recorder. Okay. Emily, could you come down onto the floor? Because you're so tall. There you go. Thanks for being so careful. Good job. Okay. Now, there we go. Okay. Please fill in the blank. These are our signature songs. Asia,
Africa, North and South America, Antarctica, Europe, and finally Australia,
Pacific,
Atlantic, Indian Subarctic, Pacific, Atlantic, Indian Subarctic,
Mercury,
Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
Yeah.
from recorder to ukulele. It's Tuesday, the first time we've ever done a concert on Tuesday. So here we go.
Yeah.
William, straight up. There we go. One, two, three, down. Very nice. Do it again, do it again, do it again. One, two, three. Excellent. So this concludes our spring concert for 2024. Super proud of all these young musicians, and we have showcased a ton of pieces for you. So now you can go home and do your night routine. And so could the front row please put everything back where it goes and have a beautiful day.
Hi everyone, I'm going to announce the winners of the silent auction bake sale for National Honor Society. So winner of the Buckeyes, Snow Nyberg, Carrie Kamak, L. Mitchell, Hannah Ragland. Winner of the No Bakes, Elizabeth Miner, Robin Thomas, Lisa Miner, myself, and Addie Davis.
All right, and then moving on to the focaccia bread, Lisa Miner, the lemon blueberry cupcakes, Mitchell, last name Mitchell, and Tiffany Cross. And Juniper. And then the dark chocolate ganache cake, Stephanie Ford. The sourdough bread, Hannah Ragland. The pretzels, Hannah Ragland. Pretzels, Miss Weitzel. Pretzels, Leah Mitchell. Pretzels, Stephanie Ford. Pretzels, May. And then pretzels myself.
Okay, so for the pretzels, Jess Brohart. For the cinnamon rolls, Jim Lavelle. Tiffany AOC. Sorry. Leah Mitchell. Ivana. May Rose. May Rose. May Rose. Tiffany. I'm really, really sorry. Tiffany, sorry.
For the cinnamon rolls, Vanessa Stone and Kayla Mayo.
Wait, Addie, do you have a stack?
Yes.
Do you want it? Here you go.
Chocolate chip cookies, Judy. Miss Weitzel. Oh, I'm sorry. Kay Mitchell, I'm sorry. May Rose. Leah Mitchell. Leah Mitchell. Leah Mitchell. Lisa Miner. Miss Weitzel, for real. For the lemon bundt cake, Rich Hammond. Chantal Hammond for the pecan pie. Okay, the Reese's Pieces cookies, Jared Zimmerman and Joy Warner. Also May and Leah Mitchell.
Nikki Demirs with the fudge brownies. Me with the fudge brownies. No one. No one. And then we also have Bale Walter with Reese's Pieces cookies and Bail Walter again with chocolate chip cookies.
You can pick up your desserts in the commons or tomorrow for people who aren't here. So thank you and sorry.
Thank you, National Honor Society. Sounds like we're all going over to Leah Mitchell's house. Have some yummy treats. Fun fact, I used to live in that house when I first moved here, so. Without further ado, Cordova team, ready to rock? Okay, so good evening. Welcome to our spring concert for middle school, high school. We have a combination of schools here this evening. We have Tri-Valley, Nenana, and Anderson. And what we're doing tonight is showcasing for you our songs that we're going to be competing with next week when we host Music Festival here. There's a total of 16 schools that are going to combine forces in this very gym. And the Nenana Percussion Ensemble is going to open up the show. They are going to compete in the percussion room and try to make a command performance. That means that the judge that's coming down from the University of Alaska Fairbanks is going to sit and listen to all percussionists. Opportunity for all 16 schools and pick the best of the best. Now, everybody who is thinking, I'm not sure what's going on next week, let me finish tonight, and then you'll know tomorrow. So, next Thursday, we have live stream concert, Friday live stream concert, Saturday live stream, the final concert, if you can't make it in person. Thursday is our opening concert. It's where all of the schools meet up for the first time, and it's kind of like a pep assembly for music. So there'll be different groups from different schools showcasing a song or so. And we welcome everybody. We introduce our guest conductors, and we're super excited about them. The orchestra guy I student taught with when I was a wee little tyke back in 1992. He's flying up to do our orchestra. Our band guy was one of my middle schoolers when I taught in Chicago 21 years ago. And now he's a hotshot band director. He's coming up. And then we have three old moldies, very awesome veterans. We have Alaska Music Teacher of the Year, Chris Lubkin, directing our honor band. We have our honor choir gentleman, Simon Nissen, who is a famous dude from Kenai, currently living in Washington. And then we have Dr. Janelle Soler coming to work with our honors choir. And then what I'd like to say is anybody who's a senior, please stand up. So seniors, pick your sticks up if you're a senior. This is your last spring concert. And so the whole thing that we want to do is celebrate you. So let's give them a round of applause. And some of these musicians have been here since kindergarten. Some joined us in middle school, some in high school. So we're excited to showcase this for you. This is another opportunity for everyone to get one more performance in front of an audience. 2 weeks ago from tomorrow, we took our band from Tri-Valley up to Nenana, and Mr. Mudge put them through a rigorous 3-hour rehearsal, combining them together. We're going to compete to try and be the top band in the region. Our choirs are going to combine and compete to be top choirs in the region. And so, Mr. Mudge, did I miss anything? So we have the 7 o'clock opening concert, 7 o'clock command performance concert. It's like a variety show of the best throughout our state of Alaska. We have Unalaska, we have Barrow coming, we have Galena coming, we have the road system schools coming. Everyone's coming to party, Cordova. And then at Saturday at 2 o'clock is the final show. Okay? And here is Nenana's percussion ensemble. Frank, say your name. You're good. Okay, and Mr. Mudge, what's the title of this piece?
The title of this piece is called Lids, and you can probably see the reason why. So it's gonna get a little bit loud here for a second. ready?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Thank you, Ninana Percussion Ensemble. Our next portion of the concert is a special, awesome like history in the making thing. Our middle school this year has just been spectacular to work with. Not only are they amazing human beings, they are super good musicians. Their work ethic is exemplary, and they just take everything that I throw at them. We used our essential elements books for like 3 minutes, and then we just threw them down. And now they have like really cool songs that we're gonna showcase two that are part of the mass choir. The first one's called Fire Dance, and the other one is called Shipwrecked. And so we're gonna showcase those. This is super advanced music for middle school, and so I just wanna sing everybody's praises. So here's Fire Dance. Class. It's a combined 6th grade and 8th grade class. There are many who are going to be involved in Music Fest, and some who are not yet involved, but I told them if they feel like the vibe is good, then they could join and be in the mass band. Okay? And so, super proud of you guys. Here we go, Fire Dance.
Thank you.
choir will be moseying over to do our choir. Hey, everybody. Water. Okay. Great job listening to each other. That is huge, big, awesome accomplishment. Okay? Here we go. How's this? Okay, here we go.
Don't be so.
finish with their final song that they're going to compete with, let's talk about how great these young musicians are. If you're sixth grade, raise your hand. Very nice. If you're seventh grade, raise your hand. If you're eighth grade, raise your hand. Middle school makes up half of our choir. If you're in fifth grade, raise your hand. Good job covering me, Mudge. So we have a fifth grader in our midst as well. Thank you for letting me make mention of that. I owe you a favor. I'll feed you. So now, freshmen, raise your hand, please. Sophomores, juniors, seniors. Excellent. If you have auditioned for Honors Choir and you're in Honors Choir, raise your hand. Joseph, raise your hand. Excellent. If you're in Honors Band, raise your hand. Okay, very nice. Would also like to thank the tech team, the Cordova family, for making all of this a memory forever. Like to thank Paige Scholes, who has been my music intern this semester, and we could not have accomplished everything we have without your dedication, and so I appreciate that very, very much. Couple other things. One of the honors that students have when they audition for Honors Choir or Honors Band is they're competing with the best in the region, and then if the judges deem them the top score, then they earn something called first chair. And at the final performance on Saturday, next Saturday, they will earn a medal that they wear around their neck. And so Paige has earned first chair for Soprano 2. And Faith has earned first chair for Percussion. And Ninana musicians. And which of you are first chairs? Okay, but a few of you auditioned for more than one thing, and so were you first chair? So Anya, were you? No, there's no just. You made it for both ensembles, and so that's pretty awesome. You had to choose. Good job. Okay, Rhythm of Life. Then after this, we will quietly scooch over there. Band people will join the band, and then choir people who are not in the band, please be an awesome audience. Here we go. Rhythm of Life. Spit out these lyrics.
Hey, bud.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to end our concert tonight with the band pieces, and I'm going to do with what Mrs. Much did with the choir. Could I have anybody who is a senior kind of indicate you're a senior by raising your hand or doing something? March. It's called March Diabolique, which by the title of it is a very kind of dark and twisted march. And so there's a lot of cool sound effects that happen in this. So I hope you enjoy March Diabolique. Thank you. next story is a representation of a young teenage young person who unfortunately perished, and this is a song. It's called Heaven's Light, and it's about her soul's ascension into the light.
We have to tune Rita.
Okay, what notes?
Thank you. please raise your hand if you will be performing in the honor band at this festival. So we have first and second chair percussionists, and we have which chair are you in for flute? Third chair flute. And so everyone else will be rocking it out either in mass choir, honor choir, or mass band. And Rampage. Say what?
And I would just like to thank you guys for the opportunity to come down. This is always a great time, and it gives our musicians a chance to work together. Could we please have a massive round of applause? Not only has been Mrs. Mudge putting this concert together, but Mrs. Mudge is also doing superhuman amounts of work, sleeping 2 to 3 hours a night, trying to get the festival going.